Hello, I'm going to show you how to set up a YouTube channel. So let's get right into it. So you would first click create account and then select for myself. Then enter in your name and then last name. Then after you've done that, you'll hit next. Then enter in date, month, year, any gender. If this is just a demonstration, I've just put in something random. Then you'll hit next. Then you'll create email addresses or you can make your own one. Again, I'm going to set a random one because I don't even care. And then enter in the password. Then hit next. Then terms and conditions, we're not going to, phone number stuff. But you can just click skip if you don't have it, or you can pop it in, and then you can hit next here. And this is the terms and conditions, I think. Yep, hit that. Then agree, want to confirm, and then agree. Come on, there we go. Now let's select it. Yep, and then next I'm going to show you how to make the YouTube channel. Then next, open the YouTube app. Then select the icon bottom right. That's what I mean. And then select the account you want, the account you made. You can log in. But then, what you do, icon top right. Then this time, you would select, where is it, your channel. This time, then you can like edit your profile picture, your name by clicking, click on, oh, that's profile one. You click the name, and then you can edit the name. And after you've got all these settings configured out, then what you would do, you would hit save, and then hit create channel.